Alright, welcome guys, welcome back guys to another episode of Uncharted 1. Whoa, whoa! Oh.
Better watch where I'm going.
God, now there's traps. Okay, so the wire wasn't tripped. That's why I was really scared to walk through it.
Hang on, Elena.
Lisa. Watch out for wires. Okay, of course, I was falling. Why wouldn't it?
Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez is a way of being afraid. That was maybe not the right way to go about it.
He's in.
Is that a sniper? Whoa. I do not want to go out there with a sniper. What is that?
You won't be so lucky this time.
That's right.
Whew. See a lot of traps here. Why are there so many traps everywhere? Oh!
Great.
God, I take a lot of shots. Along this wall. I'm stuck at this point. It's kind of concerning. No, don't do that. Is that everyone? No, it was not.
It's gonna hurt in the morning.
I was like, who? Why would you do that? It's hard for you to get back in cover. Alright, there's a lot of bullets there. Nope, no shotguns. Not using those.
There he is!
Oh. Can you not hit him? Please?
Here we go.
That leap. Okay, there's a couple traps here. Wait, how am I supposed to get through? Just go over here? No. Okay. Guess that's one way to do it. Look at this, all this open field with no cover. Love it. Well, Drake still runs really weird. I like how his running is like a brisk walk.
You have to be kidding.
Chapter 5, The Fortress. All this for a woman. Ruin everything. Oh, I gotta do the swing thing. Alright.
Eyes ahead, don't look down.
Oh god.
Oh. I could have probably made it on that one, but I will be safe. Now to the side. Yes, there you go.
Thank you, God.
Oh, gotta go through here, eh? Where are the enemies at? Oh man. No. Probably go out this door.
Oh, you can't be serious.
Just when I thought I was done.
Wasn't I just out here?
Very observant, Nathan. You were just out here. Whoa. Whoa. Alright, let's do this again. My god, this his upper body strength must be massive.
We have to bust through that window.
Oh, do we? Alright, triangle.
It'll hold me.
Man, glad you made all that noise to alert people of your presence. Ooh, an Uzi. Instead of a pistol. Oh. So you give up the accuracy for more spray. Oof, that hurt. That hurt a lot. I kinda missed the pistol already.
Get him!
That's right. Oof.
Okay. I kinda like doing this better than taking cover. Ooh, right into the head. Oh! I'm going back and grabbing the pistol. Fuck them, Uzi. Go.
Damn it.
So where are they shooting from? Exactly. Oof. Saw another one. Oof. Yes, pistol, I miss ya. Hello? Whoa. Hey. Hi. Bye. Why would you scream hey? Like, why would you bring attention to yourself? Let's scream so he knows, so he can shoot me in the face. Easier. This retarded walking that Nathan does is actually really starting to get on my nerves. Shotgun. Say no to that. Okay, this is where a bunch of guys walk in, and then I get screwed because I have no cover. Man, anything that's not a headshot, they survive like it's nothing. Who's firing like that? Can you snot? Oh, it was a turret, was it? Heh heh. Where? Oh, here. Boosh! Oh, if I shot him in the head in the air, that'd be cool. I think that would have been super sweet. No, no, I don't want this Uzi. I don't want shotgun. Ooh, turret. Usually they place those so you can use them, but I guess not. Holy, what the hell? Excuse you, jeez. I was like, why am I punching him? I should just use my gun. But... Alright, up here. I don't know where to go from here. Looks to be a zipline of some sort. Ooh, our parachute.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Either way, let's take that zipline. Cinematic!
Elena.
She's videotaping?
What is she doing?
So she's not captured.
Buka Pintu!
Siabaini, Vichara Sekara!
Ah, crap. Sialano! Chepatan, Buka Pintu!
Ah, Tai!
Cha!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
Oh. Well, that worked out. Want to get out here? Ooh, a revolver, eh? Woohoo!
Sweet.
Revolver. Can't wait to test this baby out. Hopefully it's, more accurate. Hopefully it does more, a lot more damage, too. But I guess, does it really matter? Like, headshots are headshots, right? I wonder what language was he speaking anyway? I couldn't tell what it was. What hint? What hint? Are you telling me the hint to go in there? I could have figured that out. Not that dumb. What?
Okay. No.
It's not as accurate as I hoped it would be. That was a good use of the revolver, I'd have to say. God, it's 0 out of 6 of the first shots.
There he is!
What? Who? Where? I don't know what you're talking about. I'll take the pistol for now while the revolver is on a cooldown there. Shoddy. Am I missing something here? Probably not supposed to go that way. What am I missing here? Okay, got here. Legit, don't know what to do. Oh. Thank God for hints. It's like, hey, idiot! Shoot the barrel! He still isn't moving? That was gross.
This place could use a good plumber.
Son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
Oh! Of course they're on the flanking side of my cover. God. Oh. No! No! Almost 1v3'd. Smart guys don't come out. Oh, God. There is no way.
He's over there.
Shoot to kill.
Oh, shit.
It's over, Bullet.
No.
Damn. And that first time was like the time.
Oh shit.
Oh, how's that doing?
Oh, what the hell? What? Where are they shooting from? Stop it.
Oh, that hurt. Stop him. Take cover.
Whoa.
He's over there.
Okay. What angle are you guys shooting at me from? Stop it!
Okay.
Oh, what the hell? What? Oh my god, I was like stuck on something! And they came from behind, jeez. That's not cool.
We got him!
Hey! Okay, first of all, I saw those bullets totally miss me. Second of all, holy shit. I think it triggers after those guys leave. Now that I learned all your spawns. Spawn. Is that it? Is that everything? To pick up all your ammo and stuff. It's pretty embarrassing to get beaten like that. Hopefully it stays open. I was like, how the hell am I supposed to get up? Like, okay, good. I have these things. I don't know if I can reach that, can I? So, where am I supposed to go? Oh, here. Okay, good. Got somewhere to go. I'm guessing this drains water, or this fills it up, actually. Yeah, there we go. It's gonna fill it up. Then I can reach this using the old cranium. And then do the same thing here. Should be able to reach to the entrance. Whoop! It's weird that you can't dive in this game. But anyway, it's a good place to stop, so thanks for watching. Guys enjoyed. See you guys later.